morning, October 1st. After the agony of the last few days of watching what Hurricane Ian has done in Florida and other parts of the US, preceded by the awful effect of Hurricane Fiona in Eastern Canada, there just aren't any words. So for my devotional time with you this week, I have no words to offer.
Thank you.
happy we ended up on a joyful note. God bless you. Have a great weekend. And pray for the folks and the folks who are trying to make sense of what's happened in Florida and Newfoundland and all the places where people are hurting real bad right now. And if you can give, give. God bless you.